Greetings, viewers, and welcome back to Megaman BattleNetwork. So, let's see if we can beat the game to- well, at least the main story today. Okay. Big wave. Ooh, nice. Another thunder chip out of it. Nice. Is this the way? Holy crap. My goodness gracious. There we go. Shit. Wow, you still got a decent grade out of that. Up one. There we go. Okay. Finally. Okay. Like he said, save right here because we can't later on. So. Mm-hmm. The only useful role in this game. Leave the sappy stuff for later. This is Magic Man. He showed up in the show, in the cartoon, during... Well before the Net 1 Grand Prix. And, he was really a threat in the show itself. Because of his Master of Illusions. There we go. Oh, Gaggy Burger. Or... now, because... I forgot he can do that. Skip past all this. I can just, yeah, forgot about that. Good thing I got... this one's actually easier for the most part. Never mind, because you are here. He's just as ridiculous here as he was before. Never mind, because, you know... That's what I wanted to show up. Something up there. There we go, we're actually beating him. There we go. No! $5,000. No! Always a bit too late. Like I keep saying, they don't even I don't believe they delve into this till well after the Net 1 Grand Prix, or during the Net 1 Grand Prix? What a sneaky bastard. Let's see if I can save after this. and thus the glow. Years, it has not been years. Technically. Oh, I cannot. I wonder if I can leave. Nope, can't. Oh well. Huh. Oh, okay. Shut up. Okay. This actually kind of beckons on the original series a little bit. And this is what happens when they don't go with robots. How did he know there was going to be a network for this? I don't know. But there's 2 or 3 more battles to do. Oh wow, the chips are more powerful. Money. All right. Oh boy. Actually, I'm gonna stop right here. So next time, folks, the end game. So thank you for watching. Hope to see you again next time. So until then, folks, have a wonderful day.